We are humbled so many of you found the time in your day to join us for the opening of our new Agriculture and Water Quality Educational Center. Before I introduce our first speaker, I would like to take this opportunity to thank members of the Western Ohio Educational Foundation and the Wright State Board of Trustees for attending today, as well as administrators, faculty, staff, and students of Wright State University. Additionally, thank you to our donors, state officials, community leaders, and alumni who are present and helpful